the faraway place by Wang Luobing. By request at the faraway place or in that distant place. It was a request by our old friend Joe Smith. Well, at the faraway place, this song, also named Love Song of the Plain, was composed in the year 1939 while Wang Luobing was working with the anti-Japanese